Damn, Laura. Damn. That's all I can say about that. I thought for sure that Sam chick was gonna die. Geothermal caverns. This place looks crazy. Blood everywhere.
Some kind of natural gas.
I don't know if we're supposed to go through there. Campfire!
That's what this place is. Matthias thinks Himiko's spirit is keeping us here. That's not possible. It's not possible. But he's so beyond crazy that maybe he's come right back round to some kind of sane. The helicopter isn't our way off. You know that, Lara, in your gut. I have to warn the others. If we board it, we're dead.
Interesting. Bookworm! Here's a book.
Every new brother is assigned a job, a purpose in the Solari. As long as Matthias continues to prove his spiritual connection to the Sun Queen, they will fall in line and believe. Initiation to the Brotherhood is brutal. We need to destroy their humanity so that they in turn can be inhumane. New recruits are thrown into the depths of the caverns, are left to starve and fend for themselves for days, sometimes weeks. Those who make it out alive are welcomed with open arms. I still can't explain what kind of power Matthias has tapped into, but I don't care anymore. We're never getting off this goddamn island. Some days, I'm convinced we're all in hell already. God knows, with the things we've done, we might as well be.
Might as well be. No shit, dude. Just seeing what's down here, I kind of agree with them.
Kill you fast.
Oh God. No.
What are they?
This is horrible.
I am so confused. Are they zombies? Are they human? I have no choice but to go down there. That worked. Bye bye.
God damn this cave. Probably this whole place hasn't gone up yet.
I might have to cap that vent in the pit again.
If it's loose, let's just leave it for the next ship.
Hey, don't take too long down there. Wanna finish the game?
Yeah, yeah.
What if the unwieldy ones figure out how to ignite that ship?
Shit. All right.
I hate that place.
Look, I'll go check it out. You can stay here.
Thanks, brother.
Need backup! Intruder in the city!
Yeah, damn it. Well, apparently I don't have my pistol. Really useful right now. Yep, no pistol. Another book.
Alicia, honey, I didn't want to write this, but if I don't do it now, I might not have another chance. Your mama got herself into some trouble, and I might have to be gone for a very long time. I don't know when or if you'll ever read this, but I want you to know I fought for you. Everything I did in my life was for you. All the time away, all the money I saved, all the sacrifices. I'm sorry for everything you're gonna have to go through without me. If I don't make it back, find Conrad Roth. You've never met him, but he's the best man I've ever known, and he's your father. You have his eyes. You're the light of my life, and I love you more than anything.
The one thing I like about these journals is they add a bit of character to the game. Campfire! And Savage. Nothing's really different. Some help that was!
Early 18th century. I remember black silk fans were used when conducting funeral rites for nobles.
Huh. I didn't know that. Convenient.
Oh, fuck. I forgot about the smell.
It's quiet. I don't think she's down here. Maybe we should just leave.
Come on. We have to be sure. Let's search the pit.
Hey, what's going on down there?
Oh, hey, Nikolai sent us down. We're here on orders. Some of the enforcers told us we, didn't actually talk to him. He wants one of the prisoners. The new one they just brought in.
All right, show me.
And then we'll bring him up to Nikolai together.
Yeah, sure.
Damn it! Help! I'm coming for you!
God, it takes so many arrows to die. GPS cache. I wonder, can I make it fall on top of him? That'd be really funny. That's a shame. That would have been really cool. That wasn't a very friendly Crusher desktop. Thanks, King.
Since the old man busted out, they didn't take any chances.
These new ones are...
Help me out here!
Oh, fuck!
Eat some fire!
Make it.
Shit!
I didn't think anything could take that guy down.
He went out swinging. Gave me a chance to get to you. Look, there's a rescue helicopter on its way. I know they're keeping Sam separately. Have you seen Whitman?
Guess he didn't make it to the guest rooms.
Yeah, Mr. Showbiz probably weaseled an upgrade.
We'll find him. And Sam, too. But we're not gonna do anything from up here.
I'll find a way to get you out.
All right. Let's try to loosen this thing up. Come on, guys. Again.
Okay. Ready? Jump!
It's no use, Reyes.
Ready? Jump!
God damn it.
Lara, there's some weird shit going on here.
We heard them talking about a sun spirit.
Sun Queen, the ancient ruler of Yamatai.
You gotta be kidding me. You mean, this is Yamatai?
Yes, it would appear so.
Well, ain't that something? We found the damn place after all.
Just wasn't what we expected, eh?
Understatement of the year.
Sam's involved somehow. Their leader thinks she's some kind of key.
Oh, great. They have their own Charles Manson, too.
His name's Matthias.
Oh, poor Sam. I hope we can find her.
One thing at a time. First, let's get the hell out of this cage.
Well, you can try jumping again. I don't know how many times they've tried that.
The floor is starting to buckle.
Don't worry about it, Lara. Just get us out of here.
You're doing great. Jump over. We'll keep the cage steady.
Nice to see you.
Okay, now what?
The other counterweight. It's locked down over there.
Hello.
Lara, you be careful out there.
Watch
out. Oh crap, we're starting to fall. Hurry, Lara.
What are you gonna do? Do it fast.
Lara, get your ass in here. Get us out of here. Look, there's daylight on the other side. Could be a way out of here. If we can swing this cage over there, maybe we can jump free.
All right, then let's start rocking this thing together. Come on!
Okay. Ready. Let's get it moving. Put the weight on one side. On my count. One, two, three. Swing!
Again!
One, two, three. Swing!
All right. This should do.
There. Oh, this place is falling apart. Look at that.
We're out, but this place is falling apart.
That's what I was saying.
Across the bridge. The chopper's gonna be hit.
All the stories for Sam and Whitman.
From Himiko's tomb. Why is Matthias so interested in it?
He wants power!
We got people trapped in the West Tower!
My guns. Hey!
Lauren, you're alive.
So are you. I mean, are you okay? What happened?
Once they stopped seeing me as a threat, they let me move about almost freely.
Did you know the others were captured?
Yes. Sam's in there, but I couldn't free her without a weapon. These Solari are an anthropological marvel, Lara.
They're insane murderers, Dr. Whitman. We need to get our people out of here.
Of course. I'll keep a lookout here. You call me when it's safe.
I don't think you understand. You have been chosen, Samantha. This is a great honor for you. For all of us. Some were beginning to doubt we'd ever find you. But here you are.
Please. I know you think I'm something special. But I'm not. I don't want to be chosen.
This is not about what you want. It's about what you are. Himiko's blood runs in your veins. I think you know this, Samantha.
You're insane, Matthias. Why are you doing this?
You're searching for logic and reason where there is none. I made the same mistake once. Back when I thought ships could reach us and planes wouldn't fall from the sky.
I just want to go home.
So do I, girl. I've waited years for this moment. I've given my life. Don't you think I've tried to get away from here? From this place? We're all trapped here. But you, Samantha, you have the power to release us. Many have given up their souls willingly for this gift.
The fires are getting worse. The other girls vanished.
This must be ended. Dimitri, guard her with your life.
Lara! Oh my god, you're here! I was beginning to think I was going crazy!
It's okay. It's okay. It's gonna be okay. My weapons.
How are we ever going to get out of here?
We need to leave before he comes back. Whitman! Whitman! Where the hell is he?
Run, Lara! Run!
Get down!
Back!
Run!
Back into the throne room!
I think it was shotgun parts. Yay. Successfully dodged with a counter attack. I think it was with a pry axe. Those rifle rounds, they go down real quick.
Come on!
I hear footsteps.
Sound the alarm! Warn the gas lot!
Chosen one. This one is mine. I've been waiting for you, girl. You killed my father. Show you.
Way to go.
Come out of there! Don't come any closer!
Kill him! Kill him!
No hiding now! I'm gonna fucking kill you, child! Oh shit!
Oh shit! Grenade launcher!